Hello everyone, it's Tan. As we continue to push the performance of MSI laptops to new heights, we also strive to enhance the user experience. That's why we're excited to launch the Smart Touchpad edition of the Radar GE78. Our goal is to enable users to easily improve their operational efficiency in a multitasking environment. The Smart Touchpad features three different modes: Eco Mode, Smart Mode, and Touchpad Mode, each offering unique functionalities and a superior user experience. Get ready to be wowed by the Smart Touchpad's energy-saving Eco Mode. After 10 seconds of inactivity, it goes into power-saving hibernation. And thanks to its two ultra-sensitive sensors, it's like having a personal assistant that only wakes up when it detects your movement. The next part is Smart Mode. We can categorize the button into three parts. The first part is function sliders. We can adjust the volume of the speaker and microphone and the brightness. After choosing the item by clicking, we can adjust it by dragging on the bar smoothly. The second part is quick function hotkeys. No more memorizing the complicated combination key for some useful functions. Here are some buttons to quickly activate the function we usually use in daily usage, such as screenshot to screenshot in anytime, Bluetooth pairing to connect devices quickly, Windows emoji for quick accessing when you need, display to change the mode of displays, crosshair to using the OSD, and much more. The third part is the customizable hotkeys. MSI provides three profiles of these five customizable buttons. We can use the MSI Smart Touchpad application to organize the functions of those buttons. Click the customizable hotkeys to launch the edit function of those hotkeys. The plus icon allows you to add the shortcuts you need, such as URL links, application shortcuts, and quick items for MSI features. The trash can icon is used to delete hotkey settings. The arrow icon allows you to adjust the order of the hotkeys by clicking and dragging them to the desired position. We can switch between the three profiles by clicking in the application. Furthermore, if you want to know the definition of the quick function keys, you can simply click on them in the user interface, or click the question mark icon in the top right corner. If you need to enlarge the size of the touchpad to have bigger space to operate, just click the on-off switch to touchpad mode. The button will simulate to be the mouse left and right button, will keep the same location. To save users from the hassle of searching or remembering shortcut commands, the Smart Touchpad has a built-in programmable hotkey, which users can easily press to quickly launch the desired functions while gaming, working, or even while using an external mouse. We hope you like the Radar GE78 HX Smart Touchpad Edition. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next episode.